What is up, YouTube? On my way to class right now. Figured I'd try to make a little moto vlog. So today I want to talk to you guys about depression. Adrian Nickelodeon recently posted a video. It was kind of lengthy, so I'm not sure if everybody watched it. But in the video, he talks about how he's recently, in 2015, gone through a rough breakup with a girl that he absolutely gave his heart to, and she just totally destroyed him. And he was suffering from severe depression because of that, and he didn't want to seek help. I guess as motorcycle riders, or I guess just as guys in general, we really don't want to seek help because we feel like we're strong enough to deal with our own issues. And when people tell us to seek help, we're like, oh no, fuck that. And I know that from experience. I recently went through the same kind of situation through a breakup. I recently went through a situation of having a serious breakup. And I feel like I've been suffering from depression lately. And I feel like being honest with each other, like Adrian was, and telling us, you know, real things, and telling us that things that should help us, you know, good advice, that's something that we should do more often, because I'm going to try to get some help and see if I can get something for... I'm going to see if I can get some help, get some medication for depression, see if it helps. If it does, great. If it doesn't, I can try to find something else that might work, right? But it doesn't hurt to ask for help if you think something might be wrong with you. It's like being sick and not going to the doctor to get medicine to make you better. Anyway, guys, but I just want to let you know that everyone suffers from depression. Some people have it rougher than others. And people have, you know, different times in their lives where, you know, things get harder, things get easier, things get nicer, things get shittier, you know? I mean, just recently here, that building was under 4 feet of water, you know? Walmart right there was underneath 5 feet of water. Like, look, I mean, it's all back, you know? Life does get better. It's not all bad. Alright guys, it's time for the daily launch. I always get so pumped right here. Even with a guy that's swerving in an old S10. God, that adrenaline. There's nothing like that adrenaline. Sunday Funday video. You guys like me to do more group rides and more things like that? I thought it was pretty fucking cool. Of course I was in it, so you know, I'm biased. On his phone. But, so this barrier right here, all the wind that comes in from the right side of this interstate. It rolls against this barrier right here. And when it rolls against it, it makes this draft that pushes you sideways. It's fucking terrifying. Ah, traffic. You wonder if they're paying attention, and you guess that they're not. Cigarette. Phone in her hand. On the phone. That looks safe. That's not as bad, I don't think. I think that was Little Wayne. Wait, let's do a slow-mo. Is that Little Wayne? Something just impacted my foot. On the phone! Get off your goddamn phone! I almost died right here one day when some bitch pulled out of this parking lot right in front of me. out of class now. Pretty good class. Got me terrified for my exam on Wednesday. Absolutely shit-faced terrified. Took a practice, like, it's a practical exam, so it's like, she lays out some bones. You're supposed to, like, let her know. You're supposed to let her know what the bone is and, like, what the identifying mark is and blah, blah, blah. And we took a practice one of those, and I did all right, but not as great as I should have, I don't think. I'm in the wrong gear. Might be late enough now that we don't hit the traffic. Alright, disappear. Bumps and turns, isn't that the greatest? You're like all sideways and you're like leaning off your bike and fucking bump hits, and you're like, oh fuck, I'm gonna fall off. Oh fuck. If you're driving, drive. Fucking do your makeup. Don't eat a sandwich. Text on your fucking phone. traffic today, it looks like. It always smells like a wreck here too for some reason. At least it's not too hot right now. It's a pretty cool afternoon. So would you guys lane split that? Because I'm highly fucking considering it. I don't think that that's lane splittable. Probably is, but the problem is that you get in between these cars like this and they fucking move in and out, and as they move in and out you can't get past them because they're fucking like the side of their car. I see that you should just cut over. Turn signal.
Sanity, these wounds won't seem to heal.